All I've ever wanted to do was be a professional wrestler. I didn't ever want to be anything else. I thought it'd be the coolest job on earth, you know, traveling around, performing in front of 20,000 people every night. Everyone looks up to you. I was actually told that I was the best wrestler at the camp by far. I'd been wrestling for 8 years at that point. It had been a long, hard road. They finally gave me my WWE contract. Now I am faced with the biggest struggle of my life.